Welcome back to regular Lodoss, where I beat the Wonder Labyrinth, and then Nico will be your host. And last time we beat a boss, unlocked the red switch, did some exploration, and now I'm still trying to figure out the best way to go. No! Yeah, Scorpion is immune to all damage. No, not that. There we go. Okay, can I defeat this guy without getting hit? I guess we're just using magic on him. There we go. Oh, look, another boss. The real boss of the area. But there's still stuff up there that I have to sort of explore, and I really don't want to. Run! Come on. Stop being mean to me. You mean lizard. Cats crawling around in the closet. Oh, a merchant. I really should buy like more healing potions and stuff. It's not like I have anything else to use my money on. Storm, a light bow, a futuristic accoutrement. Ame no Maka bow, an ancient legendary bow, holds great historical value. Emperor, a weapon said to have been used by the Emperor himself. Really? Hollow sword, a giant sword hollowed out to make it lighter. Death spear, a spear with the power to instantly kill its target. Giant sword wielded by the giants who once roamed the land. Hammer axe. Extremely heavy, powerful axe. Yeah, I kinda wanna buy the dragon spear or the death spear just to see if it's actually a spear. Feels very status. All spear at levels. Oh, there is a way to increase how many you want to buy at a time. Here we go. Okay, what are the weapons that I just bought? I'll use a shuriken while I'm here. It's more Lance. My friend would be very upset knowing that. Is that the worst I'm supposed to? Oh, it's just got a longer reach. That's fine, it's just got a longer reach. Okay. I was gonna say, can I just drop down? And the answer is no. She's trying to get in under the couch. She's a little brat sometimes. Can I just like sneak in here? Thank you. Alright. What kind of boss are we gonna encounter this time? Or is this the boss that we're supposed to serve or stay up above them? Oh, it's her. Prepare yourself, Dark Elf. I realized for the first time how difficult it is to control my one self. I shall fight you to soothe this burning rage. Was it not you who said there was no reason to fight, Kaya? Shut up! Shut up and die! Whoa. I was trying to switch. Game's like, no. End of everything. No, it begins here. Now with my life, Ashram. Oh, there's another face. No, there's not. Yes, there is. Maybe. Everything's going dark. Oh, this is the grave of, or the tomb of the one evil guy. And now I've just revived him. That's not good. Where am I? There's a blade in here. Heritage! Precious large sword passed down through a generation. Wow. It's a one-use sword. Alright. I can't double jump or anything, so... Well, that's good. Everything is so strong. I'm not gonna defeat the lifeless goon. I'm actually supposed to use. No, that only does 5 damage too. So the Lifeless King is just kind of immortal. Which makes sense. He is supposedly death incarnate. Don't worry, we'll defeat him. I can get him to stay still long enough. Come here. Attacking. I feel like they knew people were going to be doing this, so they're like, oh, that's a bit of... heal station here for them. It's a giant cut of the video. Don't see me. Hey. What's going on? Something's wrong. Not Parn. My head. Poor Deedlit. What? What was that? Just a dream? Hopefully that's all that was. Yeah. I'll have to do that on my own, but yeah, there is an achievement for defeating all enemies, so that'll be something I do on my own time, I guess. If I can even make my way back to that area, I don't know if I can. Griffin! If not, then I guess I'll just have to replay the game until I get to that spot. Okay! Shadow Dog! Woo. I kinda like this new area. It's like a cathedral citadel kinda area. So you're the one who creates these creatures. Does this work? No. Okay. Like that. Yay, a save station! There's clearly something there. So because I will be cutting part of the video at some point, I guess I'll go a little longer. Oh look, it's Patchouli's library. There's a purple door that I can't access. And some gnomes. I kinda wanna go back down and explore the down paths, because I feel like I've taken the path that you're supposed to take. So even further down, there's another path. Oh, interesting. No! That's not how that's supposed to work. Spirit of Flame has powered up. Yay! Check. Let's see a hidden wall. So maybe it's from up above. Hadouken! My spirit knows how to use a Hadouken. That is from above. A bow? Homing bow and a homing spear? No. Okay. I'm guessing it homes in on enemies. Is Heritage still? No, it's not. This might be my new zebra now. And the magic sword. I'm guessing that. Special sword that steals your enemy's MP, making it your. Ooh. Claw beast. It's just gonna lead to the purple door, which I can't really do much about right now. We will head over to the healing shrine over here, and I will attempt to make a video out of what I have recorded here. So, this is clearly something is here. I don't know what. Oh well. Anyway, so we finished the fourth area, and I guess we're starting the fifth area now. Again, I will try to put something together, because I had a almost 10-minute battle with death, apparently, and then failed. But hopefully you enjoyed, and we will see you again next time.